Very, very bad. Very bad. Need to rip this engine apart now.